शर्वरी।
नमस्ते अम्मा।
I'm so happy that you have started practicing yoga. As you said in your last video, this improves our health and happiness. For these benefits, we should do asanas with calm mind and patience. Then only we get benefits. While doing asanas, don't force you to bend or don't be hurry while practicing. Regular practice makes perfect, okay?
Okay, Amma.
When I asked you to start yoga, you were afraid. You thought it was very difficult, but now you are so happy and proud because your postures of Bharatanatyam improves.
Yeah.
Now you are used to it. I hope this will become part of your life. In this crucial health period, this becomes must and should for all of us. God bless you, my child.
Thank you, Amma.
We start with Omkara, shall we?
Yes.
Tadasana. Stand properly, Sharvari. Tadasana was the mountain pose. Is the basic standing asana. Start by standing straight, keeping both your feet together. Raise your hands slightly with palms facing your thighs. Keep the heels firm. Tying every part of your body, the legs, the knees and the thighs, tucking your stomach, broadening your chest, and don't forget to breathe normally. Breathe normally. 20 to 30 seconds. Tadasana corrects the posture and strengthens the back. Now, slowly relax your body. Doing regular practice benefits a lot. The second standing asana is Urdhva Hastasana. Starting from Tadasana, the mountain pose, stretch your arms over your head, palms facing each other. Breathe normally. Stay for a minute. This pose teaches us to stand correctly and makes the mind alert. Now, slowly bring your hands down and relax. Third one is Vrikshasana. Vrikshasana hold the three pose is a standing asana that improves balance. Stand in Tadasana, bend your right knee and holding your ankle with your hand, place your right foot in your inner left thigh. Rest your hands on your hips, stretch your arms up, join your palms. Stay for 30 seconds to 1 minute. Beginning, you may lose your balance, but focus makes you balance yourself. Slowly bring your hands down and return to Tadasana. Do the pose on other side. Vrikshasana strengthens the shoulders and legs and improves concentration. Slowly bring your hands down and return to Tadasana.
भवन्तु सुखिनः सर्वे सन्तु निरामयाः सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखभाग् भवेत् ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः।